there's probably millions of hours of work in this